It is 7:18 a.m. on Wednesday, November 22nd, 2017. It's 6 months ago that my little Frankie passed away. May 22nd, 2017. There he is. See? This is my little doggy. He passed away. May 22nd of this year. I keep hearing your voice. Get this. Look at all the videos he's in here. See? He did a lot of videos. Me and my little Frankie. We did a whole bunch of them. See? We were together a lot. I did with little Frankie. Look at that. Hey. Okay. There's a little company of Mary. I'm visiting him here. See? These videos because I love them so much. People love him, my little baby Frankie. He was always there for me. Come home from work, he was there. See? Tremendous amount of videos I did on him. Here he is in ashes. May 22nd, 2017, a Monday at 2:44 p.m. I had to let him go. I had to let him go. I had to let him go. Yeah, I went to the crematory a few times to visit. He came to the eye doctor with us. Frankie's face in the leaves. He went to see Wendell. Yeah. He's in George Brett Field, see? It's amazing how you love a dog and you never want him to go, so you make videos of him. I made many videos of my little guy. Many videos. May 22nd, 2017, he passed away. But I preserved him on film, on video, for many years. See? Look. resembling my little Frankie here in the many, many videos I did. I'm doing a tribute to him. 6 months ago today, he passed away. I preserved him in ashes here. See? I preserved him. I visited him. Did tribute songs to him. Always kept him in my mind over the months. He met another little dog one day. Some of these videos are days before he passed away. You know? Joe and Frankie. Me going to the crematory. Frankie, Sheldon Street, see? Frankie, Joe and Frankie, new apartment. See? Had a phone for Frankie. Months gone, see? There he is meeting people. Seizure one time, see? He was with me at the Troubadour one night. I did a whole bunch of tribute songs to him over the years, see? My little face. May 2nd, I remember that day. He was walking in the morning. This is the little guy gone 4 months, 5 months, 6 months. Frankie, he's gone 6 months today, and I even call this place Frankie's Way across the street there. Let's go in the other room, and I'll show it to you from this viewpoint here. There's a place across the street that I call Frankie's Way. There it is, Frankie's Way. I call that Frankie's Way because we used to walk there a lot. And, you know, we're gonna go back in the computer room now and talk about little guy and play a little video on him. This is all a tribute to him. He's gone 6 months today. It is now the 22nd of November, 2017. He passed away on the May of this year, May 22nd. So, you know. Let's see what we got here. Let's go with this one, this little walk in the park one. He's so cute in this one. All right, let's go. Here we go. There's the one. All right. Hey. There's my little guy. Beautiful purple trees. This is a tribute to my little doggy, Frankie, who I miss very much. She's gone 6 months already. It's May 22nd, 2017, when he passed away. It's now November 22nd, 2017. And he passed away. There he is. Frankie. He's walking around. There's my little friend. My little Frankie passed away 6 months ago today. It's November 22nd, 2017. He passed away May 22nd, 2017. On a Monday, today's a Wednesday. But I want to preserve his image. There we are. Picked him up. Pick him up.